get back onto that grind too.
Hell yeah, dude. Well, I have one more question, and you can take as much time with you want, I guess, with this. You could answer it in one word, but what is keeping you playing Super Smash Bros. Melee this long after release?
I don't think I or anyone else is close to like full potential in the game, and that idea that we're not close to peak really, really like keeps me going. Even at the top, my goal is to just like keep elevating, keep elevating, and I'm not getting bored at all by doing that.
Nutty.
Oh, nair to down air?
Nutty stuff, yeah.
Apparently. This is sleep.
Yeah, he's gonna pick that up either way
the
there.
Double forward air once again.
Iteration of the
Oh
edge
my.
guard.
Wow.
What a DI mix-up from Zane.
Jeez.
7%! He's at
Oh!
7! Why is he only at
Uh-oh.
7%?
Oh my
He can just
god.
grab ledge.
This is
too much.
This is a reality check right here.
Oh my god. Is he at
This is a
22%
standard lane.
Oh my god.
Oh,
Wait,
he got the
up air platform!
Cancel.
Yeah!
Didn't know what to do with this
Oh
thing.
My god.
Oh my god.
Find the grab. Into the tipper.
Wow.
The pivot tipper. Huge damage.
Oh.
Tipper forwards, man.
The Noah pack land.
And now Zane's starting his up air train.
Yeah, he's like,
this is how he up airs. Oh, and he just baits out
Damn.
the jump. Oh my god, did he extend more?
Almost.
He grabs him out of that?
Grabbed him out of the bounce.
What?
Zane is on a new level right now.
Oh
my
god.
Yeah, damn, that's crazy. Can combo.
Oh my god, I feel like
send the shadow around.
The light in his life is being extinguished here.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Sometimes that's a...
bro, his up tilts are crazy! Now you can't
Damn.
Combo.
Oh wow, and Randall's almost there for him too.
What
and comboing Fox
Wait
in general.
A minute.
What
He's
is he doing?
He's comboing like his Falco!
Jesus.
Yeah, and then he just puts the panel out.
Right.
He just reacts to wherever this poor fox goes. Wow. Ends it early, but with perfect kill timing.
Goodbye, sweet prince. I'll see you in game
wow.
three.
Wow. Zane takes it 3-0.
Yeah, that actually was game three.
That was game three?
That was game three.
Yeah, yeah.
When was game two?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, that's what SFAT's asking himself right now.
Answers back.
Are we going to a set two?
And
now
we are.
Oh my god.
Mango and Zane. What a rivalry we have here at the SCL that just continues to deliver. And he does find the Ken combo.
Yeah.
Up throw down air?
Up throw D.
Slide off, still gets punished.
Delayed forward air.
Rico has been saved by the Phantom Hit. One more shot at life here.
He's got Zane swinging in the corner. Let's see if he can make something happen, but now he's in the vortex.
Oh,
that's wow. Air down yeah. Air.
Huge. Oh, he might be dead. Yeah, he jumps.
When moonwalking goes wrong.
Oh, he's dead again.
Oh, wow.
Is that it?
Side yeah. B, yeah, that's easy punish.
Put him perfectly on the platform for that up tilt. This is all going perfectly for Zane. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Like the 2004 oh, Bob Money he's, Dr. Mario.
Bob Money, he's reverse forehanding oh, to approach now, Toph.
He's four-stalking him.
What happened?
This is a whole new world.
Holy smokes.
That's it.
Okay, Mango gave up. Wow. I think
it's Zane wins Smash Summit Champions League Dude. Season 2. That's
Boom.
It.
Boom.